Tomorrow, a fallen officer will be remembered in Overland Park. Visitation services will be held for 23-year-old Freddie Castro. He died last week after a battle with COVID. He was not vaccinated, spent more than a month in the hospital. Visitation services are set for 6 o'clock tomorrow night at the Johnson County Funeral Chapel. The service will be open until 9. Castro will be laid to rest then on Wednesday.